Hello, my name is Chloe, and today I'm going to be teaching you multiplication. This question is 384 times 5. So, first we have to ask ourselves, what's 5 times 4? And that is 20. And then we ask, what is 5 times 8? And that is 40. And we add on the 2, so that is 42. Then we have to ask ourselves, what's 5 times 3? And that is 15. And 15 plus 4 equals 19. And this is our answer. Thank you for watching. Bye!